We have always existed in process of protocols. Protocols, relationships, ceremony, all those things have been part of our understanding of how we relate to each other. And relating to each other is the basis of our relationships about how we live together and how we work together and how our families continue. And it's not about what rights we can exercise in the world. It's about how we do and what we do for everybody that resides within our peoples.